And then, of course, it's the self-harm part of civilization. So.
Hey, I found some bananas.
Hey!
Yo, did you find my bananas, bitch?
You don't want to fuck with these bananas, man. That'll be the end of you.
I don't want to fuck with them. I just want to pay my respects.
Already outdone this one. How crazy is that?
What?
You what?
My third city, which I only put down 5 turns ago, is already bigger.
Did it have aqueducts or like
you, Zeke?
Things like that?
Dang. Me, I always seem to. I have housing problems.
Yeah, same.
So I stop growing pretty much every once in a while.
Yeah. Always seem to have housing problems.
Well, I think it's that way, like, they put a cap on your growth, so you can't just, like, have. You just can't just keep exploding.
Yeah, but it's trying to figure out why growth is going down. Status ecstatic.
Do you not have enough housing?
In my path?
No, housing. I keep them. I have all 3 extra houses with them, that I need. It's food.
Gotcha.
So, yeah, okay, so it just went down, someone died, and now I'm at negative 20. Starving. Citizens are starving.
That's, you may want to rectify that.
I have 2 fishing fucking boats with 3 food each right next to them.
And a million mouths to feed. You got 2 fishing boats.
The mountain of science. I just can't seem to figure out how to give them food. It just keeps getting worse and worse. Something's not right.
Religion.
Food per turn plus 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. What are you mathing here, Civ? What's going on? Fucking jerk.
Very subtle.
Just making room for more bananas.
The banana empire will rise, my friends.
I mean,
it will.
What does this do?
Was it the auto allocation then? Interesting. I think you have a better eye on that. What's up, Weddy?
I just realized one of my cities is not one of my cities anymore.
Oh no!
Wait, what?
Somebody nicked it.
Somebody wasn't paying attention.
How do you? Guys, I accidentally
just
lost
like,
the
how
city.
That
oh shit, dude!
Okay. Nicking bits off now.
It happens. Leave the poor man alone. We've all lost a city before.
Can't say that I have.
No, I don't know if that's true. I was just trying to be encouraging.
I mean, that's just giving him a false, you know, sense of hope, right?
Yeah.
We gotta figure out how to get more citizens on these fucking tiles then. Something bad happened here and I didn't see it. It really cost me.
Hey,
Zachary,
what's going on, baby?
Yeah, the city AI doesn't always prioritize food, but it really should. And I should have caught onto that so much longer ago.
Yeah,
instead. God damn it. That's set
Andy
me back.
Andy hasn't nuked me yet, Revus, but that's only because he's not in the game. If he was, done.
Shit.
Filthy, peace-loving,
dude, where's
like, extremely ironic inverted commas. Bastard. Where's your problem now? Oh, London. Fucking housing again, is it, you mongrels?
You
have
just
you slain
be
the Naga infidels? Well, I've uprooted them out of my cities.
Don't judge someone.
Your noise gate's been fucky, Woody.
Okay.
Hey?
Your noise gate's coming down and off in Discord.
Damn.
No wonder.
What are you hearing?
Oh, just ambient fucking mixer sounds now and then.
mixer sounds.
Yeah, just like, you know.
Wicky wicky. You know, mixer sounds.
Wicky wicky. Oh, a little bit of fucking.
A bit of a.
Ooga, ooga, aye.
Yeah, it's definitely a soundboard.
This may help you a little bit. Are you aware
of something grand?
Send trade routes between your cities to give food and stuff to fucked ones from people that have it.
Sorry?
Are you aware that you can set up trade routes between your own cities? So, like, you can send food from one city to another. So if one city has loads of food and one's fucked
up. You need to have a trader for that, though, right?
Oh, yeah.
I've only got one, which is a mistake. I should have got a shit ton more traders way earlier on.
I've got about 20 of them.
I've sent them out so far. They're not going to be back for 19 turns.
Oh, it's like that, yeah. Okay.
Let's do about it.
Well, I'm just going to be using mine to push religion. So.
Yeah, you totally should be using it to push religion.
Yeah.
Although I'm helping you do that now, so don't stress. Oh, no worries. Just took it by force. You fucking cunt.
Man, that was opportune as fuck.
You nailed that shit clean.
Fly ahead. Thanks for 10 months in a row, man. Good to see you.
Oh my god.
It's so perfect. It's like the perfect volume of what in the background.
Oh, my
lovely.
God.
That's good.
Oh yeah, ignite definitely.
Can't buy that cause reasons. Okay.
I'm about to squish this settler so hard. Wait, no, I almost did the same thing again, chat. Same thing two times in a row. I'm an idiot. Did it. Okay.
I can do that. That feel when I did not know.
Your religion wasn't meant to make it this far, exactly.
It does go a little mad sometimes.
Hmm?
It's one of my audio commands. it's from Psycho. It's just because it's mad sometimes. We all go from mad sometimes. I'm awesome. Not like in any way, shape, or form. Awesome is the word.
Don't let anybody tell you that.
I know, right? my mum says so, and I fucking believed her.
Eddie Ruckus is indeed in here. He's just a bit quiet.
He's That's rocking out, Spanish Spanish child.
He's bringing the quiet ruckus. Yeah.
The quiet ruckus.
that is a solid, like, what's he called, oxymoron.
It's good, Beats. It's good.
The subtle subversive.
So I've been trying to figure out what's like the auto way of setting up your citizens to do a specific task, like production or science or gold or faith. And I didn't notice the little pips right above the city name when you select it.
Oh shit!
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I've been manually doing every single assignment, trying to be like, all right, how can I get the most food out of all of this?
Right, and then you would just click the food pip, and bang, they go straight for food.
Yeah, I know. I hate that I didn't know that until just now.
Oh, of course. And you're gonna have like never go for this item as well. It's like, maybe like don't bother with culture, for example, because
yeah,
they don't know what it gives me. There seems to be no point.
Reverse their subcommands, man.
Is there actually any benefit to culture apart from cultural behavior?
I mean, the policies you get are pretty
defending
boring.
Defending against cultural, someone else's cultural victory?
Yeah, I guess so.
And I've got, like,
set your course by the star.
I've got a lot of choice of things to do.
All right.
Time to start planning some suburbs. Your progress towards urbanization. Okay. What the fuck all that about? Okay. Shit's getting a bit crowded, apparently. Love it. I'll buy that again. Yeah. What's this? Oh, I right clicked it.
Oh, this got done. Nice.
Growth's good again. Oh man, what a fuck around that was. Whack. What a fucking twat, mate.
What the fuck?
You what?
How's the game compared to Civ 5? It's very much the similar. It's like a Civ 5 plus kind of thing.
An oxymoron is something spelled the same way backwards and forward.
Oh, what am I?
That is not correct at all.
An oxymoron is two things that conflict directly in terms of their concept.
What is that term though? What it is? Reverse and
palindrome.
Palindrome.
That's right.
Taco cat. Race car.
Yeah.
I like how you stated that. Like
a right to vote, sir. Put that into the chat in front of 900 people. He didn't put it into Google, and then put it into the chat. Just to check, like, did that ever happen to you guys? You're not sure about something? You're like, I better just check Google, like, because it will take 1 second to do it, and then I'll... Or do no, you just go with whatever
I find the type first, whatever. Ask questions later method works really well.
Yeah? Okay.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Good. I'm looking for new
for garnering the self-respect. Well,
that's
the respect of your peers.
It's fun, though. Oh, man.
Nothing garners respect more than making wrong statements.
Just flat out wrong. Not even the I think. Just no. The I'm right.
No
or
humility
wait, I'm wrong.
About it. Just this is the thing that is true.
That's what I mean. Like, we need the punishments. We need the penalties. I had to ban someone yesterday for doing in before and getting it wrong. How can we live in a world where people can in before and then if they get it wrong, there's no punishment? That means you should in before everything. And you get congratulated when you win, when you get the in before. But then, no, this can't happen. This can't happen. This would be like having a system designed to prevent crime, but if you kill somebody, nothing happens. It's fine. It's good.
No walkers, mate.
No walkers. Keep
bruising. No walkers.
This doesn't work. It doesn't work. This internet's crazy, man. It's the Wild West.
The world's falling apart.
It's falling apart,
dogs.
Man.
Living together, mass.
Cats and dogs. Now that's a crime.
That's the worst shit.
You type capper, and if you're wrong, you say you were joking. No.
That is a good strat.
That's a nice preventative sort of fail-safe strat. I like that. That's good. In before isn't congratulated. In some circles. What happened to Lethal Bro? Lethal Bro's usually a cool bro. In before. He's been a cheeky cunt. Alright, okay. Beep.
There's a recorder of
there
doom.
There was two beeps that time.
Was it?
It's Contratech.
That was the truck.
DJ, TY.
It's
Contratech, not Contratech.
It's learning. It's learning.
Raining from the sky. Yeah, I'm in the same boat as you, Depuis.
Well, you know, when you do an in before and people are like, ah, you got it, kid. If you fail, everyone just ignores you. And that's not enough punishment.
Yeah. Well, I guess, like,
Demon Ray, how's it going?
It could still happen.
Ray Cat, how you doing, brother?
Escapist.
Hey, Monica.
On, you've been playing a lot of this, right? I haven't been watching. I was watching Yahtzee. The other
Germany
day,
has pillaged an enemy marker with a knight.
What a bunch of bastards.
Classic fucking Germany.
There is nothing but a plank between
us and monster into the industrial era.
He's a monster I want working for me.
Yeah, he's a monster. Let's you know, let's fall in line here.
Interesting.
Need to look at that a little bit more and figure out what I want.
Yeah, I got Adam Smith. I'm indestructible now.
Yeah, you're gonna win now. There's no way anybody can fall with. I haven't got words anymore.
I'm
you're probably
kind of
okay.
Worried.
Adam Smith, Illuminati. Oh, shit. Whatever.
Was it Adam Smith that came up with the hand of God thing, the guiding hand?
Yeah. Invisible hand.
Yeah, the invisible hand's gonna fucking wank you all off now.
The free market,
gonna,
oh baby, you
dark.
Just wait. Inequality's gonna rise heaps in fucking wherever you are. What's your country again?
Arabia.
Actually, that's pretty accurate.
Time to die, sad barbarian shit vessel. Take on my navy, I'll fucking end you.
Need more housing, need more fucking amenities. Unit died. This is just not a good round for me. Hey, look, fucking 50 red icons.
One of my units exploded. It was just a bad turn.
It was bad.
How close are you on this? Okay, yeah, how long did it take to make a campus? Fucking forever.
Looks ridiculous.
Oh my god.
Right, no, thrilling. Super good.
I gotta wait on this one. Because I can't plug it.
Hey, Scarborough Fair. I've heard that. Near enough constantly.
You couldn't sound more excited.
You'd think that like whole line of attack would get old, but honestly, every time you say that, it's still funny.
The sad thing about it is, right, and it's really getting to the point of, is that there's like literally thousands of recognizable English, like folky.
That's not true.
Quintessential.
There's
literally
there's
five
one.
Or ten. Okay?
There's one.
Alright, fuck you. Scarborough Fair is the only thing that we get to hear. Fuck
I just
want to
do another Sonic Heart track about you so it can just be Scarborough Fair.
Scarborough fucking Fair. And then, oh Jesus Christ, it's gonna happen. I feel the burn already setting in.
Feel the burn, that's too soon, man.
Oh, yeah, no, you're right, it hurts still.
Oh, builders, be more useless.
Build something, you jackass. There we go.
Fuck.
Things are slowly coming
take
together
care,
again.
I might not be going for a while yet.
Same.
I thought those mic cutouts can be hilarious sometimes. Agreed.
That's my skill set.
Yes.
I have a very specific set of skills.
Yeah, I'm doing it on purpose to add to the hilarity.
You are very talented, my friend.
I am a witch doctor.
You are awesome, witch escapers.
Oh, is that
I
your
really one? Like this version of Sith. I gotta say, I really like it, man.
Darius, why do you have a chariot on a boat?
I
feel like that defeats the purpose of the chariot.
It's just fucking whatever, yeah.
It's like putting a car on a boat.
Real thing, yeah.
You know, and sitting in the car, driving the boat around.
Hey, how do you get that? Cars to other continents, motherfucker?
Hey, Emma. How you doing?
It's cold. Yeah.
You find a different continent to put that car on, then, Darius.
Any civilization game is co-op / adversarial.
This conversation is over.
It's co-op if you're like me and Darius and XP and that. And it's adversarial as fuck if you're wet for Jesus.
Why can I not... click stuff. Oh, no, never can.
What?
You have any notifications on the back?
What?
Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it there. You typed it too. It looks like double.
Yeah, nice job.
That's it. That's it. Your bananas, mate. They're done. We're done here. No more bananas for you. My bananas now. The
you
fucking
can
I'm
keep
a burner now. Nobody gets
three.
Bananas.
Oh, so started the 100-year banana war.
In peace, one is despoiled by mercenaries.
Oh, I met Jekyll. Hooray for the world. Hey, Jekyll, what's going on, brother?
Yo, what was that,
that
sound?
Love it.
Oh. Never mind.
Fuck.
Ooh. Oh, I got the stirrups.
Yo.
Weddy's. What? Weddy.
That was for you, man.
Is Weddy attacking you?
That was for the burning crops.
Right.
That's actually how that works. Wow, I don't know.
I appreciate it. I'm starting to
wonder
about your battle strategy here, though.
It's the 300 method.
Fourth place. Just
wait,
losing.
What? Oh, I thought it said I've recorded.
Wait, why am I at war? Of course I'm at war with you, why wouldn't I be? You wanna do this?
Sure.
Why- where even are you? I don't even see you. Are you just declaring war on everyone that you know? Like, whether or not you're near them?
No. Just...
It's very strategic, you know. You wouldn't understand.
Headed. What's going on, brother? How you doing, dude?
You have too many bananas. You
kill the other guy.
I have too many bananas.
You're getting drunk with banana power.
All right.
One man can only have so many bananas.
Before he too succumbs and goes.
There's like seven streams, man. I don't know if a multi-link's gonna help you.
Question, can your computer also function as a high-end server? If so, you might be able to watch it.
Maybe.
And also, can your brain function as a high-end computer?
That's the second part.
There's definitely a brain aspect.
You're a brain aspect.
I'm sure a multi-link could be made. Yeah, Zacko's got one for it. Who are the people you haven't encountered yet? Jekrul and Call of Cthulhu.
Hello.
They must be on the eastern continent with
There's a boat.
I'm right near him.
Who?
Roosevelt.
Yeah, you are. You're on the eastern continent.
Yeah,
then.
Yeah.
And I guess Jekyll's over there somewhere, unless he's sort of west. I haven't been up that way.
You fucking what?
Fucking what, mate?
You fucking what, mate? I swear on my mama, fucking ninja. Backus, what's going on, dude? You're really enjoying it so far? Yeah, me too, Dreadman. Again, I follow Windy's all over. I don't know why I ever try.
Well, I'm trying to...
I'll BRB.
Can't run over here.
Oh, I got west and east backwards, didn't I? Shit.
I, like, can't clear stuff out of my, like, notification bar right now for some reason.
I love the fact that it started saying a recent news article, like, rumor has it, because we're progressing through the thing, and it's just like, it's not a big deal, but it's cool, right?
Never entertain sexy women. Oh, yeah, no, I got it backwards, whoops.
You're really enjoying watching all seven streams. Holy shit, Zaycock, you're a level 12 ninja for the job.
What
your brain functions on a higher level than ours, and any mortal man.
Or, alternatively, you're a liar.
Terrence, keep it real.
You're either the Messiah, a liar, or a madman.
Or perhaps all of them.
Or all of the above. London, if that's you with housing again, I will fucking... Oh, Sheffield, that's fine, we can deal with that. Fucking Sheffield. You know better. Ewan, what's going on, man? Handing out wars like candy.
People can have
Hellbound,
the Model T in
doing,
any
dude?
Color.
What's going on, Hellbound? Holy shit! Divine Right has got the "you can't expect to wield supreme power just because some watery tart threw a sword at you" line from Monty Python, as read by Sean Bean. Fuck yes. Best game ever.
That is special.
That is solid gold. Okay.
Rip the Jesus has declared war on you.
On me?
Oh,
on
surprise. Me. Weddy's going. Okay. All right.
Wait, I think Weddy's just done for the night.
He is. He's going to murder everyone.
He's out.
Swing at whoever gets close enough to him.
I just didn't like the look of your, What are they? Where are they? Where'd they go? Your heavy... No, not your heavy chariot.
My like, one heavy chariot. Silly boy. And our friendship just expired.
Yeah, I kept trying to do it every turn and, like, couldn't do it until that expired.
Truly the king fuck pig.
Oh, what the heck happened here?
Solid.
Oh, that's a problem. Oh well, worth it for now. Yes.
Oh, let's fill HD.
Oh, I just beat a dog up. I feel bad.
You sure the dog deserved it?
That's fairly nice. Seems like it.
What the fuck is happening with Firefox? Going
slowly
loose.
Imploding on you.
Oh.
It's had enough.
I just
time has come.
What browser are we supposed to fucking use now? They're all shit.
Damn, fuck, totally.
I was getting frustrated with Chrome, so I switched to Firefox. Now it's just doing random bullshit.
Ruckus has taken his cities back from my religion, I see. Fix
that. Oh my god, I get it. Every turn is telling me the whoever Jesus has gone to war with me. Every turn tells me this now. Despite him being...
Why is it every turn?
I would like it to stop.
How many people have you declared war on, Witty?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5
I see 4 of them over here.
5 And who is Witty declared war on? Raise your hand or, you know, say something. That won't really help.
No, there's secret wars, Derebus.
There shouldn't be secret.
There's secret Illuminati reptilian wars.
Jesus Christ.
This is what, so guys, this is what Firefox is doing right now. This is happening. Is this flashing black? Is this constantly flashing black?
Okay.
Sounds great.
That sounds very normal. Oh. I dropped stuff.
Good browser.
Good browser.
Microsoft Edge, yeah. Yeah, that's such an option. Go back to IE7. That's the way to go.
It's like... Go back to the AOL browser.
Attend Mitsurugi.
So T-Rex, Yoshi, Phil, and Naga have all had Witty to
go. Go back to your luck. No worries, Hellbound. Enjoy the luck. It's great.
Did you just go around in a circle for like...
My god. All right, so should we just have... Should we just do the great skrunking of Wet for Jesus? Like,
you've already missed that party, Darius. That party's been fucking rocking for the last fucking 10 turns.
Oh, really? So you just declared war on me because you weren't getting skrunked hard enough, and you were like, hey, you know what would make this more fun?
You came into my vicinity and I felt threatened by you, so I had to lash out hastily.
We were allies, bro.
You didn't accept my deal. You didn't accept my deal before of one sugar for all your cities.
That's not a reasonable deal. All right, Weddy. Well, it's been good, brother. But I'm afraid you have to go.
Why now? Oh, fuck you.
Sleep well, Weddy.
That's amazing.
Hey, think of the children.
Close. You can't close, say yeah. Think of the children after declaring war with 5 nations.
It's just Please, what's something you
think I thought of the children. And then I stopped thinking about the children. It was fine and easy.
No more shall we think of the children.
Children can just get fucked in this case.
No, I'm back now, guys. Come back up. Weird OBS dropout.
When in doubt, get fucked.
When in doubt, get fucked.
I don't know if that's one you really want to, like, advise children of, but...
I want to have, like, a motivational post that just says that.
When in doubt, get fucked. Hey, it's St. Louis. Oh, I've actually finally... Could you stop doing that, Firefox?
Old fuck.
Yeah, DJ, fuck. It was your fault for mentioning Netscape Navigator. That was
Netscape
the reality.
Netscape Navigator. I'll just
oh,
fucking...
Oh, wow.
By the way, Cody, because they're all busy fucking tipping all their resources into militarily skrunking me, you should really fucking be able to make a clean sweep here.
Oh.
I'm not that stupid.
The subversive play, I like it.
It's the reason why I left most of my guys back at home.
My god, you were legit just...
It's a good time. The game is still letting me know that Weddy is going to war with me. Every turn. I can't click it off. It's just there. It's there forever now. You somehow invaded my game. You're now waging war on my client.
What is the real Weddy?
Oh, man. Phil's German, he's got fucking troops for days.
Yeah, not necessarily your only force, but it's a diminished force when you've fucking got half your guns here.
Cthulhu's winning a domination victory now.
Yeah, Cthulhu, I think Cthulhu has a lot of boats.